Anderson. He stopped Patrick. Patrick scores! Patrick stays with it, beats Anderson, and it's 2-1. Great setup initially by Raffo, and then Patrick, after being denied, said, I'm going to try the other side of the net. And he's successful.
Great energy from Michael Raffo in this game. Took a couple of cross checks in the last period and makes a power move here against one of the players that cross checked him in that second period. And Garrett, good strength by Raffo, finds back with one chance. And then Nolan does a great job staying with it. Steals it from Marner and puts it to the legs of Anderson.
Great play. Nolan Patrick, I think, guys, is going to be an important piece here coming down the stretch. Third line usually sees a lot of open space.